All right, good morning. It's now 6 a.m. We're getting a start to our Saturday. Elijah is already up and dressed. Jasper's up and about, tail wagging. Braden's over there getting ready to go to his church activity. I don't know. I can't even believe I'm up showered. Just got done editing the video, the vlog that's going to be up Saturday, yesterday, by the time you guys get this. We are off on this crazy, crazy morning. Definitely gonna relax this afternoon. You ready, bud? Mm-hmm. It's kind of dark outside, huh?
Yeah, it's real dark outside. It is on 6. It's so dark.
Yeah.
Wait, what about 6:30? Is it still gonna be dark?
Yeah. It might start getting a little bit lighter, but.
I can't see the ball.
No, you'll see it. And even if it was dark, they would have the lights on. Right, Jasper? I'm going to go for a walk later today, Jaspie? Yeah? Huh? You heard walk. Good boy. All right. So just dropped off Braden. Now, Ethan and I here, we've got allergies, so we're going to work to fight them. We are going to start taking honey every morning and just to see what it's going to be like. So he's going to take a teaspoon right now.
No.
What?
I don't like honey.
Here. If you don't want it, you don't have to, but that's up to you. He knows the allergies. He knows how miserable it makes him. So this pollen and all that. So just go ahead and take it.
I can't.
Okay. Just do it all in one swoop, dude. There you go. Swallow it. Just swallow. Oh, get some water. Chase it down, buddy. Good job. Oh! All right, so here I go. I'm going to take my honey. My daily dose of the local raw honey. Thick, but that's good. All right, let's see what everyone's doing. Hopefully everyone's getting ready. Or they're already ready. Video games in the morning, eh?
Yep.
What game? Is this like the new favorite game?
No.
Huh? Is there any new games that are coming out or that are out that you guys are gonna have to work for?
No.
No? Is there any new games coming out that Dad's gonna have to get you for free?
Yeah. I'm doing like super good right now.
I knew if I took out the work part, that would change.
22 to 14.
What? Who's who? What teams? Elijah, what? Who are your favorite players on each team?
I like Chris Paul and Blake.
You like who? Chris Paul and who?
Blake.
I like Seth Curry and Nowitzki.
Curry and Nowitzki?
Yeah.
Hey, Elijah, you gotta be ready, dude. I want a big smile. It's picture day for you.
Oh no. Really already in my second game?
So when they say say cheese, you say, what are you gonna say? No, don't say butter. Say PHILLIPS FamBam. And they'll be like, what's that? And be like, go check it out on YouTube.
No, I'll say E. And then on the next one, I say, and E2.
Ethan, what are you going to say?
I want some cheese.
I want some cheese.
I'm going to say butter.
Give me some cheese with Elijah's butter.
I'm going to say, I want some butter. I'm gonna say butter.
Oh wait, butter!
Wait, I have pictures today?
Huh?
I have pictures
No,
today.
You don't. Elijah does. You have pictures later.
Alright, let's go see. Ashlynn is getting get picked up a little bit later for soccer. And I'll meet her at the field. But she is having a little trouble getting out of bed. I don't know why. Ashlynn! Time to wake up! It's Ash, where'd you go? Ash, where'd you go? Oh! So this couch, it's kind of sentimental. Ashlynn, I don't know if anyone remembers, have seen the vlog with Molly. Just before Molly had passed away, Molly was hanging out with Ashlynn in her room. And we normally don't let the dogs upstairs, but we let Ashlynn have that time with her. And so Molly was right here, hanging in Ashlynn's room. That's the same pillow, same blanket.
Ashlynn doesn't want anyone to touch it. So no one's sat on this couch since Molly. Ashlyn's already collected Molly's hair and put it in a bag. And so we're gonna leave it here for a little bit, but soon she'll probably have to part with it. And we'll figure something out, but that's just kind of a sentimental little thing. Ashlynn is still feeling a little attached to Molly and misses her, but that couch is, no one's allowed to sit on it. So no one's sat on it. Since. Now this place here, Ashlynn, time to wake up. Do you just like collect pillows from around the house and put them on your bed?
I don't even know how all these got here.
Yeah, right. All right, time to get up.
No.
Your friends are coming over.
What time is it?
Huh? Right now it's 6:42. My heart rate's 86.
No one's coming.
Don't raise it. Let's go see Tina and Amberlynn. Amberlynn, time to wake up, okay? It's time to wake up. Are you gonna go with Dad or Mom? Eh?
Daddy.
Okay. Oh! Oh. Okay, so who are you really going with?
Mommy.
Okay. Love you. Okay, have fun.
Okay. Wait, is Ashley coming?
Nope. Ashley's staying because she has to go to soccer and we're going to meet her there.
Okay. Good deal.
Good deal?
Good deal. Good job. All right.
I like your pajama top.
It's Green Bay.
Go Green Bay Packers.
I tried to change her out of it last night, but she said, Mom said I can sleep in my Green Bay shirt.
But you did.
I did. You're right.
And watch this. Watch this.
Okay, you're in your chonies. Not showing everyone that. All right, now get up. Just don't fart in the mornings, okay?
Wait, guys, guess what? I can do a front flip on the tramp.
Will you show us later?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Did
you guys know Amberlynn can fart on command? See that?
So gross.
She could even do it twice in a row. See? Oh my goodness. Oh, you are totally Mom's daughter.
Yeah,
all right.
Right. Yeah, right.
All right, say good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
No, so everyone's ready. Okay, Jasper won't run out. He's trained now. All right, E, good luck, bud. Hey, come here, bud. Give me a hug. Good luck. I want you working hard, okay? Lean back, swing hard. Hey, back of the box, not in the middle, back. Okay. All right, dude. All right, putting on your man protector. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's do this. Should have been done inside, buddy.
Hey, guys. We are going to my baseball game, having some pictures, and going to have some fun. Yeah.
All right, here we are with Elijah, getting ready for his pictures. Yeah. How you feeling?
Good.
What do you think? Home run today? Double, triple, single? What are you doing?
I'm gonna kick their butts.
Oh, it's not karate, dude.
Fine, I'm gonna hit their butts.
Oh. So you won, dude. How do you feel?
Oh,
awesome.
Huh?
I'm exhausted.
Yeah. Did you have fun though?
Yes.
Yeah?
At first I was a little bummed at the beginning. I was a little bummed because when I hit it twice and then I got out the both times.
Uh-huh.
And then the third time I hit it, I got a double, and then someone else hit it. I got third and home.
You scored.
Yeah, I scored a point, and then I got someone out on third.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Awesome, dude.
It was crazy.
All right, so we just finished Elijah's game. Now we're gonna head over to Ashlynn's. Ethan's game is going on right now.
Wait, am I going?
And he walked, I think, and grounded out. So as long as he's making contact, I'm happy. You know, I just want them to get comfortable swinging the bat. Elijah did great. He was 1 for 3 today. He had 2 ground outs and a double.
And a double.
So I'm okay. As long as no strikeouts, we're making contact, swinging the bat, being aggressive. That's what we like, right, bud?
Yeah, I think probably my favorite position would be third, shortstop, or pitcher.
Yeah? You played all of those today.
Yeah.
So now we're heading off to Ashlynn.
Outfield, I do nothing when I'm
the other soccer coach who coaches with me, a good friend, he's picking up Ashlynn, and then we're gonna meet her there at the park.
Wait,
right,
Dad?
Now. We're gonna go get some water or something for you to snack on.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna go straight to the soccer field.
Okay, Dad.
Hey guys, I just finished my baseball game and we won 10-6. So like the last time I hit, I was like, I hit it because I kept on telling myself that I could do it. So like I got the hit. I made a double actually, and then someone else hit it and I got to home. And so it was just an awesome game. I got someone out at third.
How were you feeling at first though?
First?
What? No, when you were first up. How do you feel about your first at bats?
Oh, that was horrible.
Yeah, and then what'd you have to do? You gotta tell yourself you can do it, right?
Yeah.
You don't give up, right? We don't give up, right?
So don't give up.
That's right. Ah! So he's gonna play some basketball. Nice. Oh man, we gotta clean this room. Well, it's not too bad, just toys everywhere. Oh, bank shot it. Good job, bud.
I did it! Guys, I want to show you guys my front flip.
Nice.
Can I show you guys my front flip?
Yep.
Okay.
There you go, bud. Nice.
Mom, will you do it again?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, let me do it.
Whoa. Great job, Emberlyn.
At first,
there you go. Oh, nice. Jasper. There.
Hey, could you move?
There. See? It went right where you wanted it. All right, go. Good try.
Okay.
Okay, now get it and swing all the way through.
That was a good hit.
Oh! Oh, everyone's home. Welcome back to the clean house. I know I cleaned it well for you.
Wow, thanks, babe.
Yeah.
You're so nice.
Actually, I'm gonna do it, but I was actually waiting for this battery to charge.
So that way, to get home.
No. I was waiting for the battery to charge, so that way I can do a time lapse and stuff, because I'm gonna go through this in about 30 minutes. So be ready.
Okay, so I did the, I went to Target, went shopping. Well, we went to Goodwill, fail. Couldn't find any clothes for Ashlynn. And then I went to Target and I did the trick that the lady said, you put your purse in and you clip it, you buckle it.
You felt better about it?
Do you remember who did that? I can't remember their name.
I forget,
but I totally did it and I totally felt safe with my purse there.
It was one of our regular viewers.
Yeah. Remind us who you are that told us about buckling my purse into the cart.
Because you totally did it.
I totally did it.
Awesome. Did you get...
Someone tried to take it and it didn't work.
Yeah, right. Who, Ashlynn trying to take that money? So what'd you get besides teriyaki beef?
She bought that with her own money.
Nice. So what'd you get?
Shorts.
That's it?
Shorts.
No pants. Oh, shorts. That's good.
Two pairs of shorts.
Uh-huh.
And like four or five shirts.
Nice.
That's pretty good. And she stayed within her budget.
That's
so
good.
That was
awesome.
Good. Yeah.
Good job. Did you get Emberlyn anything? Find anything for her?
I've got her some shorts and
pants. Good. So here we are. Reality.
I want to show you guys something.
Okay, let's see your bridge.
Yep. So I did this. Watch.
Oh, nice. So here's reality. I'm going to show you the rooms because I'm going to do a cleanup and I'm going to take you guys along with me. It's Saturday evening and we are going to get this house clean. Boom. Reality. Reality right here from Saturday. Slow progress, slowly picking up. This is the quiet room. I still got a mop and sweep, so we're gonna get all this done tonight. This is my Saturday night. I'm gonna make sure it gets done tonight to help out. Tina's had such a busy week, and next week she's going to get her wisdom teeth pulled. And yeah, wisdom teeth pulled. So we wanna make sure everything's kinda cleared up. I'm probably gonna get everything picked up clean tonight.
And then
downstairs at least. Upstairs will be maybe tomorrow or the next day. Or, I don't know, it depends on my mood. Or how easily everything gets cleared up. Then, I'll probably see about getting someone to come in and do a deep cleaning of everything next week. And we've got the plumber scheduled. Should be Monday, Tuesday coming in. Get the sink taken care of. So that way Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Tina will be able to just not stress about things because I don't know how it's gonna work. What do you think, Ethan? Ethan's doing some.
I think that we should have the camera like full battery.
Yeah? Definitely. So Ethan's playing with some kinetic sand right now. As I clean up, look at that circle Ashlynn made. He said it's like a perfect circle. That's pretty good. So yeah, this is what's coming up down here. Everything's just kind of thrown. I'm gonna do all these dishes, get everything cleaned up, see if I can mop the floor, just get a nice good feel here. Wish me luck and I'll show you the afters. In the club with the lights off, but you act a shot for with it, what you act a shot for? Just give me you, just give me you, that's all I wanna do. And if what they say is true, it's true, I'ma give it to you. Let me take a lot of stuff, guaranteed, I can back it up. I think I'ma call you bluff, hurry up. Dance lessons here tonight. Don't look at me that way, dude. It's scaring me. Yeah, you guys. Go in. Ethan and Ash, go in with Elijah. Go, Elijah.
Go to that salsa, dude.
Yeah. I knew you would like this. Oh.
Are you proposing? Turn it over to him and see
that. He's going.
Stop it.
go.
No. Delay with the dance-a-thon, but I did finish one room so far. I'm gonna stay up to knock this out. I still have the living room and the kitchen. So I finished what we call the quiet room. Here's Ash right now in the quiet room on her Musical.ly. So I cleaned everything up. Ethan's gotta do the shoes tomorrow, but everything's clean. Shelves are dusted. Everything's clean. So, smells nice. Boards are locked. This is what we call our entrance quiet room. No TV, electronics in here, except Ash is on the phone right now. And then we just kind of have our game table. We don't really eat in here unless it's like a holiday where we have more people. So, does it feel better in here, Ash?
Yep.
No, be serious. Be honest, Ash.
Yeah.
Tell me how you really feel.
Yes.
Yeah? Is that just a yes, like it really does, or a yes, like
yes, it really does.
Like, get out of here, Dad. Let me do my Musical.ly's.
Let me do my Musical.ly.
Oh, what?
Stop.
Ash kicked butt today in soccer. Good job.
Thanks.
So, who's undefeated now? We are 2 wins, 0 losses. So we won today 1-0. And now we are, I think we're probably the one, we might be the only undefeated team.
I don't know.
Everyone's kind of, oh, fireflies. So I think we're either in first place or tied. I think we're either in first place or tied for first place. So that's awesome considering we were like one of the worst teams a couple years ago. So we have improved. This is my next, actually, this is gonna be my next task right here. Then, after this, I'm hitting this. So, wish me luck. I'll probably be up all night. It's now 10:37. So, let's see if I can get this done before midnight. All right, everyone's asleep. It's 11:30. I had to take a break. Oh man, I'm exhausted, but I'm still gonna get this kitchen done. Just finished up a little while ago before my break, finished up the living room. There you go. There you have it. Fresh and clean. Fresh and clean. We got this diffuser from Annie Pro. You guys gotta check it out. If you haven't seen our Instagram, we put it on there. And we've got some eucalyptus oil right now getting diffused. And it's just awesome. So check it out. We'll post the link in the description so you can see. It's the penguin, the baby penguin diffuser, oil diffuser. Here we go. Time to conquer. All right. It's 2:13 in the morning. I am beat, but I got the kitchen done. I got the living room done. I got the quiet room done. I think I'll be ready for like a Tuesday. I'll call someone and do a real deep cleaning, but I think it'll be good, a good start before Tina goes in for her wisdom teeth. I'm beat. I'm so tired right now. Got church in the morning. Luckily it's at 11, but you know, when your place is clean, it's just such a better feeling. And so we always tell each other, like, just, you feel the spirit. The spirit is here. It's clean. I guarantee everyone in the morning is gonna just be calm down here. Upstairs, that's another story. That's another day. I'll take everyone around upstairs when I do a cleaning up there. But downstairs is nice, or at least these areas are nice. And kitchen's done, cleaned up. So there you go. It was a good, busy Saturday. Thanks for watching, and don't forget, choose your...